Hey everyone, hope you stayed warm this weekend. Fairway Phages here with your Monday Mulligans. We begin this week with the final stage of qualifying for the Web.com Tour. A number of Georgians placed well and have earned guaranteed entry into the first eight events of the 2017 Web.com season. They are 2008 Georgia Junior Champion Chase Parker finished tied for 14th. Former University of Georgia player Sepp Straka finished tied for 23rd. And former Georgia Tech student-athletes Chesson Hadley finished tied for 35th, and Seth Reeves finished tied for 42nd. And sticking with Georgians, how about Matt Kuchar and Harris English, the Georgia Tech and Georgia Bulldog duo, teamed up to win this weekend's Franklin-Templeton shootout. They closed with a 7-under 65 in better ball play to finish at 28-under and win the event for the first time since 2013. The GSGA Foundation's annual fund drive is underway. If you believe in the values of golf, education, and in helping others, please consider supporting our scholarship programs as an endorsement of your club's employees and their families. You can find a link below to make a secure online donation. And finally, we close this week with the GSGA version of the Mannequin Challenge. You may have seen this craze online, so we had to try it for ourselves while we were out at Top Golf. Take a look and let us know what you think.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money. Race ground. Wow. My will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
You said Mike you will me.
Is a real crowd, please. Small world, all the friends know of me.
That's all for this week. Until next time, stay warm and get out and play.